on, guys? Today I'm back here in another video, and today we'll be doing a very short video Clash Royale, as you guys can see. And today, as you guys may know, the clan chest has ended. So did the Mega Knight challenge, so sadly I couldn't finish it, but it's okay. We'll probably get the Mega Knight in when once it comes out. I'm pretty sure it comes out in like around 11 days. It's gonna come out in 11 days, so stay tuned for that, guys. If sadly some of you guys didn't unlock it, it's okay. You guys can unlock it once it comes out in 11 days. So today is all just gonna be opening these chests up. It's gonna be a very short video. So here we go. Let's start with the free chests. So we got 100 gold, 11 bats, and 2 goblin huts. Not bad. Let's start with another free chest. Let's see what we get. 96 gold, 2 gems, 11 bats again, and 2 barbarian huts. And let's open up the silver chest. So as you guys can see, we got 78 gold, 1 hawk rider, and 12 fire spirits. And let's open up another silver chest. So we got 65 gold, 1 bomb tower, and 12 minions. Not bad. So we'll open up the crown chest first. So let's see what we get. We got 592 gold, 2 gems, 35 zap, 38 bats, 8 ice golem, and 1 skeleton army. Not bad. And let's open up the last chest, the clan chest. We got 10 out of 10. We can get 1,620 gold, 270 cards, 2 epics, and 27 rares. If we get all that, we can get a legendary. So let's open up all these cards. I mean, all the cards in the chest. So we got 1,620 gold, 8 cannons, 24 zaps, 9 goblin hut, 68 mortar, 18 valkyrie. Oh, sadly we're not gonna get a legendary, but we got 135 spirits and 3 rage spells. Meh. So that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys enjoy it. And by the way, as you guys can see, I got a giant chest, so I'll probably unlock that in the next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Help me help you.